a massive public meeting under the initiative of the Tinsukia District Small Tea Growers Association was held at the Doom Dooma Public Playground on Friday. Several hundred small tea growers from the district were present in the meeting to voice their demands. The association has warned that they will take to the streets if their demands are not fulfilled by the government.